information on hot and dry weather, basically the climate. And about the same one, about the veil and article, what they both have in common is that they talk about the water levels. Droughts occur when more water is used than when it's replenished, and we found that in the article it said hot and dry summers lead to droughts, and they kind of
We also learned that the dry weather can affect the environment as plants and animals and crops.